This is how my pastel box used to look a couple of years ago. So easy to find colors by color temperature, by value. And unfortunately, this is how it looks right now. And that's what on my to-do list, so that it's easier for me to paint things like this.